guys, hi, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to take a test ride of Nexon. So let's go and check out.
So guys, I'm going to Borivali now to the Tata showroom. वहाँ पर Tata showroom है Vossen Motors का और बहुत अच्छा service है उनका. So I'm going there. And why Tata? Because Tata is a Indian car first of all, and their service is very good. पहले थोड़ा problem था Tata में, मगर अभी उनका जो गाड़ियाँ आ रही हैं बहुत ही up market लगती हैं, और even they are value for the money. And उनका जो Nexon है बहुत बढ़िया गाड़ी है, and it will be very good for me to go on the long ride. So I'm planning to go for Nexon or Altroz, and I've reached Vossen Motors Borivali, and you can see Nexon here. So this is how it looks like. So I'm planning to go for a petrol version, and you can see the look of Nexon. And this is the electric vehicle, electric Nexon, and this is the Altroz. Okay, and this is the normal Nexon, and you can see the price list, petrol and also the diesel here. Okay, and also different variants. Also, I'll put the picture later on. And this is the Altroz price list. It comes in both petrol and diesel, from XC till it goes till XZ. And someone is taking a delivery of the new car. That is a Harrier. And this is also Harrier. So I come inside the car now, and the car looks amazing. And this is the petrol version of Nexon, and it is a top variant.
Seatbelt bearings.
Yes, features. और XM और इसका जो difference जो है,
price wise 2 lakh का difference. Price
wise. XM और इसका ना. और ये सब नहीं मिलेगा ना, ये और ये सब
नहीं मिलेगा, बेसिक है.
ओके, पुलिस वाले. ऐसे कौन आता है भाई. सो गाइस, आई एम राइडिंग Nexon टॉप एंड वर्जन, and it produces 120 bhp, and it has got three modes, that is eco mode, city mode, and the sports mode. And it is very powerful and very nice to drive, and it starts from 8,27,000, that is the XC model, and after that it goes till XZ plus, it goes till 13,13,000, that is the top end on-road Mumbai price. And diesel starts from 10,11,000, and it goes till 15 lakhs. And now which I'm riding, that is XZ plus, that costs about 11,55,000. So the seating comfort, power, interiors, everything is very good about this car. And many things are taken from JLR, that is Jaguar Land Rover, which is also owned by Tata. Either it has been inspired from there, or also taken from there. Like this music system which is there in this, it is the same music system which is used in Range Rover and Jaguar, and the music quality is amazing. And this is the interior of this car, and it looks amazing. You can see the seats, the quality of the seats, and the interior is amazing and looks very upmarket. And this is the infotainment system, and there's also cruise control here, and it's got 5-star rating in the crash test. And this is the Nexon which I just took the test ride, and this is the price list. You can also pause and see this. And this is the all new Altroz. It has got the same engine as Nexon, but there is no turbo in this, and this also comes in a diesel variant.
ये top variant 9,13,000
9,13,000. So guys, this is the interior of
the Altroz and it looks amazing. It has got all the features. It has also got Harman's speaker and the stereo, which comes in Range Rover and Jaguar. The ride is smooth. It has got 86 bhp and there's no turbo, so thoda sa dab ke matlab chalti hai gaadi. Aur mileage bahut acha hai. I'm riding the petrol version. Many have claimed even this car is giving like 25 kilometers per liter on the highway. So this car has got all the safety features and is also rated 5-star. So I'm confused between Nexon XC or XM or Altroz top end or HBX, which is coming soon, within 4 to 5 months. So my experience was good. I took test ride of Nexon, which is a very good car, very compact SUV, and features are very good, and even it's a value for money. And I also checked out Altroz. Even Altroz is a very good car. It's got a lot of features. Both the cars have got a lot of features. And you guys tell me which one I should go for, Nexon, Altroz, or should I wait for HBX. So do let me know, and see you in my next vlog, and have a nice day. Bye bye.